Hey everybody, it's me, your friendly neighborhood rectangle, and I'm a-thinking that I'm a-gonna do some Zero Mission. We had a good run with Castlevania. That was a good stream. Harmony of Dissonance. I wanted to give some more love to the Metroid series, of course. Probably gonna be doing Zero Mission for a bit. And then AM2R. Technically, there is a 2D version of Prime that I may, underscore emphasis, may try in the future. But we'll see. I really have no desire to play Other M, because I think that'll do psychological damage to me, honestly. But yes, we need to show our girl some love. Good old Samus Aran. So, with that said, I hope you guys will join me. And let's see if we can't take a stroll down some memory lane with some Metroid Zero Mission. Sorry, I'm doing a last minute situation. Overlooked me. There we go. All right. Emergency order. Exterminate all Metroid organisms on planet Zebes. And defeat the mechanical life form, Mother Brain. From what I understand, this is a... It's supposed to happen, what, before Metroid 1? Slash be a reboot of Metroid 1? To make it more palatable slash playable by folks that have played 2, 3, so on, so forth. So... We're gonna give it a shot, and of course there's some different gameplay elements in here. Here we go. I am not going Metroid Fusion Link. I'll be going into this completely unprepared. This is my first time ever playing it. So, if anybody wants to help, that's great. If just keep it spoiler free, if possible, unless absolutely necessary. Is there a big difference between easy and normal? Is there a big difference? I'll try normal and see if I get my butt kicked. Alright.
Which I probably will.
But that's okay. Planet Zebes. I called this place home once in peaceful times, long before evil haunted the caverns below. Now I shall finally tell the tale of my first battle here, my so-called Zero Mission, Samus Aran.
Thank you.
Morphball bombs. All right. I can Eleanor up through here. Oh, hi, Chozo. Oh, that's different. Sir. Save point. Yeah, I'm doing this completely dry. I have no experience with this game. I've played Metroid 1 badly and beaten it badly, just immediately. But I've played and beaten Metroid 2 and 3, so we'll see. Skills translate over. Oh, I missed from Zero Mission the grippy bit. Whoop. I need more ball bombs over there, because that's obviously a secret. We'll come back to that. Yeah, and we'll need more ball bombs there too. Okay. Beam. Yay. Yes, we have figured that out. Yay. Okay. This is new. Wow. Nope. Okay, so what's up here? I remember y'all. Our old friends Ridley and Craig. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Okay. I wonder first if, since I've got the long beam now, if I can do that area that I couldn't do before. There is Machozo. Hey. Well, that answers that question. That's how we get back over there. Sure, I know what I'm missing up here, but what is that? Did I miss like an energy tank or something? I'm not even outside of 15 minutes in this game, and I'm already having to backtrack. Oh, okay. Well, first things first, let's explore this area a little bit, shall we? Oop. I'm not going there yet, because there's something going to try to eat me, as evidenced by the shaky, shaky, shaky business. Oh no! I gotta flee! Oh! Uh-oh. How do I get him off of me? Oh, can't you see? There's a flea on me. Gross. What? Okay, I'm not ready to do a bunch of wall jumping business.
And why are you playing a Metroid game?
There's a time and a place for everything, dang it. Alright. And... oh, thank you. I don't have any bombs. Okay, so we have that. Alright, there's only one place to go, and that's back down. Ouch. You take a lot of damage, mister.
Noob.
Sitka! Stay away from me, little sand, please. Cosmic sand, please. Pardon. Okay. Ouch. Hey, try not getting hit. Try not getting hit. I don't know if you understood me the last time. Thank you, rectangle.
There's a sand flea on me, or a space squid. I don't know which.
Ugh, I'm gonna have to fight the eel.
But I really want to go back to that one corridor, because I don't want to fight the eel yet. I don't know what his name is, but...
kind of blah, 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 blah.
There's just no way I'm gonna be able to get that little secret yet.
Damn. You have such a funny walking animation, you know that? I'm sure he thinks that my animation is funny walking, or walking funny too.
So that is what that is. All right. So that I will be back for that.
Heal me, Chozo, please. Danke schön.
I don't think I can either, Kitten Gumbo. Okay.
Blech.
Ice beam's gonna be a little ways off. Cause this feels like the original Metroid. It really does. Except it...
the layout of stuff feels like the original Metroid, but the controls are a lot different. They're not bad, but she's a lot more snap to point. A line on grid kind of handling. And that may just be the feature of being on the Game Boy Advance. Did that make sense? I have a space flea on me. I have a space flea on me. Hang around me and you'll have a space flea on you.
Yuck! I know eventually they poison you or some business. Okay. I'm just going about our business up here. Oh yeah, I couldn't go any further because I didn't have the bombs. I'm a dork. Apparently today I have the memory of a goldfish. Most days I have the memory of a goldfish. That's okay though.
Looks like I've got no choice but to fight that unfriendly fellow that's shaking the screen down there. Oh no.
This guy's got the zoomies.
Here.
Alright. Oh. I thought there would be a boss fight. My bad. To angle and then R is to pew 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 big missiles. Okay. Opens red hatches. Okay. Can't go any further because there's Uba Lava. Okay. So it's telling me, hey, stupid, go through that red door. Ow. Go through that red door. Space rhinoceros beetles. Bleh! Lord! That's as far as I've ever gotten in this game. It's the only reason why I knew he was coming. And you fight him again later on. Oh, I wasted a shot. Okay. Right, no space centipedes. The pits, please. Right? Creepy, yeah? And those little things, as always, don't drop a dang thing. And you need them. I go. No.
Not yet. I need the bibbums first.
Found one of their nests, and that was gross. Ah. Leave me alone, bunch of ew. Ugh. Thank you. No, there's so many fleas! Uh-oh, friend. I think there's gonna be more space centipedes. There he is. Beam. Yay, an energy tank. I mean, yeah, I could have cut through those with the charge beam, but why? Oh. Woo! Are you a red door? Yeah, okay. It's map room! This is so much nicer. I mean, yeah, I might be losing some street cred a little bit with some of the OG NES players, but dang it.
This and save room. Yes. Por favor.
Are those space frogs, or is that like Etacoons and Dakara that I'm hearing?
Space frogs. Hi, mister. Yeah. Yay, thank you. I am now upside down. As I install a bomb in my suit. Okay, I'm now right side up. Thank you. Thank you, mister. It looks like I'm snuggling with him. Isn't that sweet? Okay.
What?
Okay. Bomb to all. All right. Bomb dump.
Okay. Yep.
Bomb dump. Get it in. Measles.
Whoa. And of course, the obligatory waste of weaponry. Once you get it, you just want to bomb everything.
So what's that here?
Oh! Sand fleas! Oh god. Oh god. Kill them. Thank you. That's that's to teach you that you can do that. Because, remember, magenta means danger. That's what video games have taught me. Magenta means danger. Okay, so there's nothing over there. I'm not going to be able to go up and to the left, though. Not unless I do some crazy wall jumping or something. Yeah, and, oh, God. I mean, wall jumping works, but oof. It's going to be a pain in the butt. There's a block over there that looks suspicious. Whoa! Nope. Okay. I've got the hiccups. Am I stuck? No, but I am going around in circles. Whee! Feeling cute, might bomb jump later.
I suck at bomb.
Ow, God. Oh, what is life? I suck at bomb jumping. Here. Problem solved. Not gonna lie, kind of digging the cell shaded or the attempted cell shading appearance. Of a birdie throne thing. Okay, Mr. Chozo, you've not done me wrong yet. I'll trust you. Wanna share me some special super secrets? Okay, so I need to go to Norfair. Oh, as I crunch. Doesn't hurt him. Thank you. I know he's just a statue, but he's like a cobra bird. Should be able to go back to the left, up, and to the right, because I've got bombs and stuff. I'm sure I'm probably supposed to use, like, some flavor of charge missile or something. I'm not gonna be able to get that just yet. That may be one of the missile expansions I don't get, because I'm not great when it comes to bomb jumping and all that jazz. So, admittedly, I may have picked the wrong flavor of Metroid to play, but we will try it. Because I know there's supposedly a lot of, like, shine sparking and advanced techniques that they try to make you, or try to, they've tried to revamp the game around. And I'm like, I don't know if I'm about that life. But we shall see. That's kind of a nice touch, having to interact with the background like that, though. Okay, Metroid 1, I think you have to go through here. I'm okay with that. Are you false lava? Let's go to the save point and save first. Let's see if I'm about to make a terrible, terrible mistake. Sorry. Nope. Okay. Another missile expansion, apparently. I forgot how many missiles I had. Okay. Oh, crap. There we go.
Oui. Oh, you're gonna make me do it that way, are you?
Oh, I'm gonna die. There's no way for me to get back up. I'm going to get myrtleated. Oh my god. All right, well, oh, that was frightening. Are you really gonna make me bomb jump that? Are you really? Ugh. Another way? Is there? I am not great with bomb jumping. I'm really not. They make that much of a requirement of it, then I do reserve the right to veto this let's play. Because that is a giant hindrance. So, totally not complaining. You want me to shine spark? Yeah, I'm not. That's gonna be a nightmare to watch if I did actually try it. I am that bad at it, I promise. Ugh. Oh, get off me. What is that? Oh. There's got... In Metroid, I've found there's more than one way to get to a place, usually. It may be faster to do it a certain way, but... What happened to the wall back there? Last time I saw crap like this, something was chasing me to try to eat my face. Okay. Oh. Hi, Mother Brain. Eyeball. What the crap is that? What did I miss in the upper corridor? Aside from to go to Crateria. Oh, were you talking about... I missed this. Yeah, it was blocked off by a bunch of bombs and this is lava. Can you tell me what is considered the airlock? Talking about up here? Right here. In this airlock. Okay. So there's something here? Where my mouse cursor is? Okay. Okay, I will take a look before I get too far into that. So we'll just go back up. I'm gonna sizzle to death. Okay. And technically, there was something in here that I meant to go look for. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to. I wonder, is there a. There's not a way to do that. Okay. I was curious about that when I had bombs. When I got more fall bombs. Went a little too far over to the right. Oh no! You said upper corridor. Got it. Okay. So I missed some kind of power up in here. In here? I'm confused. No! I'm an idiot. Yeah. Okay. Ow. Went through lava. Okay, so there then can't jump up high enough. Yeah. But at least we know, yeah, we're gonna need high jump first. That's okay though. That's okay. We can work with stuff that we're gonna need power-ups for. That's fine. I can work with stuff. I mean, high jump, screw attack, all that stuff is there for a reason. It's okay. Meow. And I'm assuming you're probably going off of Metroid 1 knowledge, because I know you've not played this game. Which is fine. You know Metroid better than I do. The original. And that's fine. Let's go back down to Norfair. Scary centipede, and then
jump and jump. Figure as many times as I jumped over those little stag beetles, one was gonna get me. And it did. And that's fine. I exacted my revenge. Okay, so back down
in the hole in the scare place to the Norfair.
Are you gonna make me? Okay, so that I can screw attack. Yips. Does this take me? This takes me back to Turian? No, Crateria. Okay. Bombs for that? Oh, this is the sunken ship. I don't think I need to be here yet. But since we're here, let's see what trouble we can get into.
Chozo ruins. What's this? Unknown item. Analysis inconclusive. Item incompatible with current suit. So I got a squiggle accessory. Thank you, Mr. Chozo. You're awesome. I give you a hug. Okay. And what's back over here? Nothing. Zap Chozo blocks now? Ah.
Okay. I mean, I can do some pretty decent morph.
Bullshit.
Context for this. Other than don't fall in the water. Oh crap! Oh crap!
Okay. But how do I get out of this? Because I don't have the... I don't have the various suit. Did I make a grave mistake or what? Oh. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get out of here. Oh, okay, go back to the left. Yeah, I can. This way. That's as far as I could go, though. Huh. Maybe I'm not meant to be here yet. Oh. Yeah, I am not meant to be here yet, because I do not have the ability to shine spark or any of that business. So, all right, we'll just go back the way we came. Oh, she's such a sassy girl. We got kitties stealing people's seats over here. Can't really do diddly squat in this section, can I? Unless there's a... Yeah, and I grabbed a few extra missiles. I mean, that's true. So I guess I came here too early. Okay. Oh! Uh-oh. It's kind of looking like I am stuck. I'm kind of stuck. Okay, let me go back to Norfair real quick. You mean over here? Or over here? Yeah, I am blocked over here. I need shine sparking. And I don't have the ability to grip or anything yet. So, chose a runes it is. Because I can't really go. I went to over here in Criteria. And I really need an ice. I need the ice beam. I think I came here too early and got stuck. In all honesty. Pretty face. Oh no! Oh, what did I do? Oh, what did I do? Can't do anything else. Yeah, I'm stuck. Rough, man. Okay. But I was going the way I was supposed to, I guess. So let's reset. And go back to the last save, because I've not been save stating. All that progress lost. That makes me sick. Ugh. I didn't lose too much, did I? And I'm stuck. I have no choice but to go left. I have no choice. because look, and I don't have any jumping abilities. I have to go right. If I'm gonna do anything in Norfair. See, I just rolled, and then I got stuck, but I was making some progress until I sunk down there. I shouldn't have gone down there immediately. I know I have to go where I was going at some point, because I've watched maybe one or two Let's Plays, okay, but I didn't watch very far into it. Down here and get the missiles. So I have to go to the left. I have to. It's kind of a closed corridor this entire time. Got the power grip. Anybody that played Fusion knows what that is, where she can actually hang from ledges by her fingertips. This will fix a lot of things. And this is basically concluding all of the knowledge that I have of this game, aside from what I've played in previous Metroids. I don't know. You saw me sit there and shoot. You saw me sit there and shoot. I don't know why it didn't before. It worked this time, but behold, I can cling to walls.
And now... the elevator's going up. Because I can cling. Cling. Oh, crap. Oh. Here we go. And now I'm back over here. This is the creepiest thing that I'm standing inside of its mouth. Is there anything down here? No. Now I can grippy. There we go. This looks like a bad idea, but you know what? Let's try it. What is that? It's my ship. I'm back at the beginning. And you're probably going to be a speed boost block. And you probably will be too. Okay. I can kind of see what we're doing here now. Okay. And now... I'm a little bit better off. Theoretically. Oh, I don't have power bombs. All right. But now I can go back in Norfair, where I was stuck. This game kind of explains a little bit of how she got certain abilities, although Metroid 3 didn't have that. But Metroid Fusion did. So this is kind of a tie-in. Or at least that's how I'm feeling anyway. So I should be able to go about my business now, theoretically. Yeah. Is there something? No, I don't think there is. Okay.
Okay. Go back this way and bomb stuff, which is what you expected me to be able to do from the first playthrough at Metroid, and now I got that missile tank. Seems like it's just different enough to keep even you on your toes. Where there's a will, there's a way, right? That's another reason why I like playing these. Sometimes I like playing the remastered versions of games and stuff, because you never know how they change stuff up. You really don't. And it's pretty neat to watch the evolution of a series. All right. So we made a heckin' bunch of progress there. Okay. There's that. Now, Mr. Chozo's statue told me to go over here, but now I can Gripposaurus Rex and go on about my business. There's gonna be some shine sparking shenanigans, I bet, and that's gonna be gross. What? Oh, what? Oh. That layout doesn't make sense. Is this the bubble room? Is this the awesome bubble room? Blip. Ow. Stupid Shoney's. Ah, oh, crap. Bread rolls. That's what it is. Frightening. Hey, Mr. Chozo, are you an ice beam? You're an ice beam! Yay! Thank you, Mr. Chozo. I give you a hug. Okay, so now. Get that other energy. I can't go back to Brinstar. That's a power bomb door. If it's the same as it was in Super Metroid. I'll have to go the long way around.
Bubbly.
But yeah, don't let me forget that energy tank. Hmm.
trigger them, Rectangle? Hi, Mr. Chozo! You gonna send me memories somewhere? You are.
Okay, so go back to Brent. Go back, yeah. And go to Craig's lair. Okay.
I can do that.
Look at the little pixelated woolly mammoth. I mean, Craig.
I got you. Thank you. I give you a hug. Good night.
Oh.
Oops.
The room is lava. I need to bury a suit there. Okay, so I want to go down this way. And is this bombable?
Shine spell.
Okay. Excuse me. Oh, I'm so grungy. Okay, so back to Brinstar. And then some of this stuff I should be able to open up and do stuff with. So that energy tank that we're talking about is this right here, right?
Thank you.
But now I can also... do this and see what's down here. Because there's something...
Think.
Okay. Oh, power bombs. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Will you give me a hug? Please, thank you. Thank you.
Ugh. I need to re-trigger that, don't I? Let's see, will you come back? Dang. You won't, I'll have to... I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. It's gonna take me a minute to... I shot once, and I'm killing things. There's no way. Not unless I... There's no way. Making things explode instead of just freezing them. See? And I would, yeah. I would have to either shine spark or something else. The old way of getting that is no longer valid. Dang, that sucks. So I would have to have space jump, it sounds like, or get really good with power bombing. I mean, bomb jumping. Go to this previously unexplored explored area up here and see if I can make any better progress. Neat. I'm just short. So... yeah, that's what I'm gonna try to do. Okay. Why are you here?
There must be a secret there. They don't just stick random enemies randomly places at random. With the map, it's starting to make more sense on how the corridors fit together. Through the middle corridor and see if I can climb up it now. You're talking about over here. And see if I couldn't make more progress that way.
I got you. Okay. I'm with you.
There's probably a bajillion, a million different. We've already done that. Still getting used to that, not just immediately freezing them. Ugh. It's still, ooh. Controls are slippery. Going to be able to get up there that way because I can't jump high enough to get onto that thing, that floating little zoomer guy. So see if we can attack from the top. If there's not more stuff over here. Okay. Did all that. Is there something? Something looks suspicious about this room. Thank you. It's okay. Ah. There. Okay. So I need to go back down and around.
the map room.
She's also slippery. Oh, God.
Rectangle. Phrasing.
Anyway, the controls are slippery. Where they weren't before. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not a bad thing, but I'm just not used to it. All right, get over there. And now it's starting to freeze crap? Yeah, the old trick doesn't work. Dang. Okay. There we go. Yay. Uh-oh. Oh, really? I have to go that way. How do I go that way? There's a Chozo in the way. How does this work? Because I can't go that way. All right. Rectangle. So if I go back, yeah, because there's not a splitty place, really. Okay. Okay. I can try to go back here or here. Because I really can't. Do much more in Brinstar until I unlock some more. And I need more basic implements. I'm not totally done with the Chozo ruins either, but yeah, the underwater thing at the wrecked ship. Have to have the, it's not the Varia suit, it's the upper corridor. I don't know what section you're talking about. Because I've got this one where I just came from. So I have to do the lava thing and risk dying? I'm confused. Let me try something first, though. That's the only way you seem to get to the other side of that high jump. Okay. And that may very well be, but... is there more stuff I can... The ouch. That is a big fat negatory. Okay. Okay, so there's that. And that's a big fat no. So, okay, I'll work my way back up. Try to minimize the bug butt kissing that I seem to be doing. Poof. I'm trying to figure out how to get to where you're talking about. So let's see. But there's more stuff down there. Nope. Yeah, there's stuff down here. Okay.
There we go. I did it.
Now that will no longer bother me.
Yay.
Something. That is a weird screen scroll that they've got programmed there. Okay, so you're telling me that I need to go back this way, but the upper corridor from here. Is that what you're talking about? I promise I wasn't trying to be obtuse. I was just like, I don't see what you're talking about. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back down and around. Okay. I'll go back up through the top. You're right. Ice beam sounds funny. It just makes me think that there's X coming after me after playing the Metroid Fusion. Because before it was those little purple bugs and stuff like that that you get on you, the more damage they start draining. They are literally like space fleas / ticks. Okay. Oh, you booger butt. And of course you'd give me a huge amount of healing. Ugh. Meow. Guy's on a mission, isn't he? Look like they're dancing to the music. Okay. Crappy.
Yeah, I don't have the appropriate weaponry to kill that. I'm gonna get killed. Reset that, not set him off. Let's see if I can climb over that and see. I'm wondering. There's not a way. There's nothing. And I'm gonna die. Nuts. Yeah, I think so. Pardon. Is there a secret way to there's a secret over here that I can't get to yet. Thank you. Unfortunately, I lost my progress when I did this little bit. Was able to get that. Never mind.
Ha.
I was just kidding. Okay. So, if I can make my way over here to Craid. Will you heal me, please?
Thank you. You are so nice. Thank you.
Yoink. Okay, so there's something. So there's nothing up here that I can do, but I forgot all about this area. Like a big old ball of dip dog. Anyway. Zoop, oh, zoop, oh, zoop, oh, there. Okay. I hope I've got enough missiles for Craid, because he's usually a weapon-hungry monster. Yeah. Do there. Map room, hot dang. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. How's about that for fast travel? Do I? No. Eventually, that turns into... That's kind of like a little elevator grippy thing. Since I'm here, do I want to go down to the right? There we go. Problem solved. Those look suspiciously breakable. Okay. Probably are too. Yay, more missiles! Because I know Kraid eats them for breakfast. Nope. I wanted to see before I shot myself through the roof. Okay. There we go. Oh. Hey! It did something. Those are all now glowing. How do I... Ah! Okay.
Nope.
You're gonna heal me first. Oh no, take me back. There we go. That was pretty wild, wasn't it? Oh, so crunchy. Okay. So now I should be able to do things a bit easier. You shoot that. No. To summon it, and then you jump. I don't know how to kill this stupid thing. Ah. Can I get... No. Wow. I did damage to it, but I don't know how I did it. that was really intense. And yeah. Okay, so I think right now I'm gonna take a break from Metroid Zero Mission. Excuse me. From Metroid Zero Mission. Make no mistake, I am not bored. But I think I need to switch to something a little more low-key, because we've been at this for about 2 hours now. And if this guy's going to require timing, now is not the time for me to be doing this. Which it looks like it might be. So, with that being said, we'll pick back up with this. I'm enjoying this game so far. It's close enough to the original Metroid. With, like, a quarter of the BS. So, yeah. I'm going to try to beat this one eventually. It is in the rotation now, and I hope you guys will continue with me. I'm thinking either Aria of Sorrow or Symphony of the Night will be the Castlevania I pick up. Again, thinking about Link's Awakening for the Switch. And then keeping on with Saga Frontier / Cat Quest for RPG Saturdays. Until those are done. And then we'll see what else we get into. I don't know if I'm going to do Suikoden or if I'm going to do Final Fantasy, some flavor of that, or Illusion of Gaia. We'll see. But thanks so much for watching, and I hope you guys will be in, you know, in the next few streams with me. You know, I hope you're enjoying yourselves. But again, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great night. Bye.